Cut the bottom of it.
Hold on. If I'm taking out the one down
here, go easy.
Sunday ever.
More than everything. No! Come here, come here to me, you fucking
John, you're going to have to, honestly, go ahead.
You have to, you're going to have to just
pull
up.
I'm on video, right?
I just go, it won't fucking budge, you fucking idiot.
It will budge.
It will budge, John, you're just, you're not trying, honest to God, it will.
You're afraid of it. Come here. Too right, I'm afraid, it's my pot on the line.
Come on, I don't know from your point of view. Man, do you want me to
John, come on, get it done, pal.
No, there's no smoking in here. This
one,
fuck off.
John, you have to get some. Honestly, just
put your hands up behind your head.
No, 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 fucking hope.
John, I'm telling you what to do. Honestly, God.
You have to do it.
Let him do it. Honestly, God, let him do it. Honestly, God.
Hang on.
Shut
get a brand new car, did you?
I heard you're young fella.
Just get rid of that scissors.
Get the young fella out, guys. Time to go.
Oh, go home. No.
Oh, wait for a minute. Alan, do me a favour. I can't be in here yet. Come out. No, back, back,
in, it's not open yet.
Back in 10 minutes.
Oh! Oh!
You're deep in hanging, you know what's up? What's going on now, Zad?
Right, right.
Put
your hand up. Oh, hold on, Glenn, I'm serious. This is fucking sour. It really is sour.
Shut up. Put your hand up there.
No,
over.
Oh!
You
big fucking girl.
You fuck off.
Oh,
I'm working every Sunday.
You can have your scissors back. There's nothing let me use that anyway.
Ah, John, come on. That's been an end product. Ah, no, don't. Here, Glenn, do. Don't fucking do that to him.
You
want
me to open the fuck?
Are you going to go easy?
Of course I'm going to go easy. I don't
know
if you
said that.
Are you ready?
John, just brace yourself.
Glenn, go fucking easy. You little boss! Oh, you still fucking idiot, you stupid little cunt!
Take the race, John, there's no.
There is, I'm telling you now, there is.
You want to pull down the rest away?
No!
Jesus Christ.
Oh, fuck!
Is it not him?
It's worse now, you stupid fuck.
Worse.
Can't be worse.
It is! Will you get that fucking camera away, I remember. Hold it!
Oh, stop, I'm gonna have such a fucking.
Oh, I've never laughed as much.
John, I have to say, pal.
I don't what think I'm. Seriously, what am I going to do?
I'm telling you what he's going to do. You have to.
He can't. He made a fucking worse. He could.
Didn't.
He fucking did my cock.
I will just have to come down with another.
I have to come down.
It's not. You fuck off.
It is. John, I'm telling you, all you have to do is let him finish it off, honest Scott.
It's been 10 years, number one!
I haven't had
breakfast. Have you ever had me samba?
Yeah.
Oh, I tell you what.
You're going to split the zip somehow.
What? You're going to split the zip somehow. You won't have to split the zip. I'm telling you what you have to do. If you let him do what he says.
No! He done it already and fuck off!
If you had to put your hand on, I would have
got down. Go on! Fuck off! I'd go home.
You won't get home.
I have to get it.
You're going to walk around like that?
Get your hand on. Get up. In bed and get something. Clear?
So you're definitely not your job.
Fuck the polythene. Oh, funny.
Tell her what's wrong.
What happens to that? Tell her to come over here and collect me, will you? Will you tell Jack and come over and collect me, please? I've a bit of a problem. No, I didn't shit myself. Me cock has caught me sick. She's got her own car.
Oh, what a fucking day.
Seriously, I'm that's a cock and do. Stop fucking laughing. Well, we get Captain to come get this.
Oh, stop.
What are we going to do? I'm going to end up in hospital just fucking thing.